brilliant.
Lots of teen stars, like Robbie did, he told me, turns to alcohol and drugs. Is that a dangerous thing?
We feel like we're all right at this stage. Yeah.
We don't do drugs. And our choice of drink is... We don't do jugs or drugs. And our choice of drink is WKD, so we'll be fine.
But you can go out. They don't forbid you to go out. You can lead the life you want.
Oh, they can't cage us in, can they, Liam? Yeah.
No. They can't cage us in.
Liam is mental.
Where were you last night, Liam?
Out.
Yes.
But everybody wants to know everything about you. They want to know where you are, what you do, and, of course, who you're dating. What's it like to date someone in front of a worldwide audience?
If people are interested in your relationship, then let them be. But I don't think you should ever, like, publicly explain your relationship to people. That's between you and your girlfriend.
Yeah. And which one of you do have girlfriends now? That's the question every fan wants to.
I do.
You. Oh. And the rest is free. Yeah. Do you have a date with fans? Because they've been asking me that on Twitter.
The thing is, I think whether they're a fan or not is irrelevant. I think if you like a person because of them. You can't be like, oh, you're a fan, I like you.
Your second album is about to come out.
Yeah!
Album.
Take Me Home.
Yeah.
Okay, come on then.
Yeah. Over huizen gesproken, de jongens zijn inmiddels ieder zo'n 100 miljoen pond waard en ze wonen allemaal in kasten van huizen. Wanneer ik daarnaar vraag, blijkt dat hun management achter de camera staat te gebaren om daar, net als bij de meeste onderwerpen, vooral niet serieus op in te gaan. You've become sudden millionaires. Everybody knows that. What's the best thing about that?
We're very lucky boys.
Yeah, it's...
That is all.
You can do whatever you want.
Not really.
No.
I think we all try and live.
Like, we still get arrested.
I think we all try and live the life we did before, you know, and try and live a normal life, just in a different situation, really.
All our mothers have all our money and we still get pocket money every week. That's the truth.
£20.
Is that the truth?
Yeah, we get £25 a week.
I don't believe you.
How dare you?
I know you bought very expensive houses, so you're just enjoying life, of course.
Property's cheap at the moment.
Wendy houses.
One Direction isn't forever, because all the boy bands will stop.
But we sang Forever Young.
Yeah. What? Do you have new dreams already?
Obviously, the future, we don't know what's going to happen in the future. Anything could happen. But right now, we're just concentrating on this, because we're having so much fun with it, and we don't really want it to end, so... Yeah.
We're just going to, like, you know, try and...
Ride it out, if you will. Try and keep
making good music, and hopefully the fans, and which we, you know, we know they will, they'll stick right behind us for us.
Will you come back to the Netherlands?
Definitely. Yes.
Yes.
For the World Tour.
Yes.
Is that for sure?
Yes,
for sure.
It is.
I love
it.
I think you will make a lot of girls very, very happy.
Yeah.
Could you say one more thing to them?
We just want to.
One word each.
Hello.
We are gonna say that thank you for everything you have done over the past
2 years
for us.
Thanks, Netherlands!
Yeah!
And they will bring their bras and underwear and throw it to you.
Now we're talking!
Yeah. Oh, wild boys you are. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, bye-bye.
Thank you for putting up with that.
Thank you.
En
dan nu nog een leuke mededeling voor alle Nederlandse fans. Volg ons op Twitter wanneer je kans wil maken op 2 concertkaartjes of op het nieuwe album van One Direction.